But I can tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that it is possible to fake reality on a computer to the extent that is absolutely impossible.